What's up, guys? It's the Emerging Elite Athlete David Butler here with Matt.
What's up, guys?
Matt is ready to take us through a glute and hamstring focused leg day. I don't know if I'm ready for it. I don't know. Is it going to be hard?
I'm excited. Yeah, no, we're going to push the intensity a little bit.
Okay.
A little intensity techniques like, I don't know, rest pause, FST, what do you think?
I don't know if I'm ready for all that, man.
We'll see. We'll figure it out.
Matt,
ready?
Let's get into it. We're starting out with some calves.
I watch way too many people not get a full contraction pass.
A lot of people just throw like two or three plates on there and just bounce.
I know.
And
I
it's
know.
Like, I mean, it might work for some people, but like, I don't know.
Or just not hit calves at all.
Yeah, just skip them.
Yeah, I don't understand. People say it's genetics, man. Genetics play a role, but.
Every muscle is genetic. Like,
y'all, check out the stretch on
your biceps. Is genetic. Like, if you train the muscle, it's gonna grow. You know? Like it might look a little different.
I could low-key be a dancer, right?
A tour dancer? Like,
what do they call it? Ballerina dancer. So you got the stretch on that.
How's that feel for the first time?
It actually feels really good.
For a warm-up.
We gotta get David on the barefoot leg training.
The barefoot leg training?
The barefoot leg training.
I'm with it, but y'all gotta see my dirty ass socks.
Alright, shoes are coming on.
Yeah.
Bro is in the all gray fit, man. Grout fit, it's showing nothing, man.
The grout fit, it's great.
Bro rocking, both rocking the nice
shot to the move.
Gray sweats?
Spoke.
For the ladies.
I'm
gonna need some more Michael Jones.
There you go. What's your rep range after this?
15 to 20.
Okay.
Yeah. That's the first set?
I'm on a burst with your hands. I love enough to feel my love. I want those eyes to know you belong to me. Let's make this night the time of our lives. Running back and forward cause I'm causing your heart. Thinking I can leave you any second of night. None of them are on the field.
Come try this at home.
It's gonna feel a lot heavier.
Yeah.
Than last time.
Okay.
I can promise you that. How was that? Welcome to calf camp.
Oh.
Boot camp.
That was phenomenal.
Yeah, dude.
Really, it really was. Maybe this is TMI, but does calves make you have to pee?
Yes, dude.
Dude.
Like, no, I swear, I'll finish a set of calves and I'll be like,
I gotta go to the bathroom.
That was not it.
Also, if you're not checking your hair in the middle of your workouts to make sure you're looking on point, I don't know what y'all are doing. Look good, work out good. Yo, I touch my hair, like y'all, one of these YouTube videos, you're gonna have to do a touch hair count. No, it'll be like, you'll, but it'll just be like,
oh, every time you do it, it'll
be like, 1, 2 times David touches hair. Y'all, so look at his. Notice how he points his toes out. That's gonna work the lower part of your hamstring right here. Helps striations.
Depending on how you point your toes, you can bias different parts of your hamstring. So,
brought to you by Honey Rambot.
I learned that.
Dude, I'm gonna get flamed in the comments for my dirty ass socks. Yo, it's because it's because I've now been walking on the
toes.
I'm gonna have to burn these. Alright, see how I'm pointing my toes out, guys? Again, working the lower part of your hamstring. It's harder this way.
Yes.
This starts off hard, and then when you can't do any more reps, you point your toes in. Because
you can do more with your toes up.
Correct.
Yeah.
Pro tip, if you're a good workout partner, you're going to help the other guy get a touch whatever
touch
part
their
is
muscles,
working.
Even on glutes.
Even on, especially
even
on glutes.
Two exercises deep, so let's see.
Preset hair check. Good to go.
Back and forward, cause I'm causing you heartache. Thinking I can leave you any second.
Dave's first set of hamstrings ever.
Ever.
Bro does not train hamstrings.
No.
These sweats are going to probably be coming off early.
No. Three exercise rolls.
What about the hoodie?
Hoodie can come off.
I'm in the full sweat
hoodie
suit.
Hoodie can come off. All right, guys. So that's the wrap on leg day.
Yeah, I think we're good. Get ready, Dave. All right. You want to do a lying one now, or?
Oh, yeah. Because why not, you know?
We'll do another, and then we'll get into the meat potatoes, the RDLs and everything.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Looking forward to that. Yeah. Y'all prioritize on all your hamstring exercises, toes out. Y'all, it's leg day, vascularity.
Constant arm pump.
I'm just squeezing the sides of the machine.
That's what you gotta do, honestly. Yeah. If you wanna like get a good like good squeeze in your legs, you gotta make sure you're like secure on it.
Peter and
eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining through.
I think it's, I'm gonna do one set and then I'll take it off. But if you're like walking like this on leg day, man, you're doing it wrong. Y'all, I love doing hamstrings because that's where your legs look the biggest. You got a good hamstring pump, but then you still have the striations in your glutes. Or sorry. You still have the striations in your quads. They're not all pumped up.
Like a center of gravity. So you're staying over your feet while you're pushing your hips back.
Alright, y'all. Puppy coming off.
Mine looked like that, just not today.
Stay strapped. How many was that? Do you have like 13 or 14?
15, yeah.
Dude, my counting is black.
Bro, I'll be on like rep 12 and he'll be like, all right, let's go. 5, 6.
Y'all, I literally have had people tell me, anybody that I work out with is always like, you're always behind 2 or 3 reps. Literally. But hear me out. It's not a bad thing. You're putting in more work that way. No, it feels good. I knew the perk was fake, but I still ate it. Because I'm a gremlin. It's that mentality, man.
Into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you.
Andre, explain whenever you're doing this, you're focusing on like flexing your glutes.
Outward.
Yeah, that's just gonna create that striation.
Do you feel it more when you lean forward on it?
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta try that. Feel for it?
Yeah. Can I take one of your
plates? I'm pushing like straight through my heel.
Okay. So would it be better if I took off my shorts just to explain how this whole exercise works?
Might as well. I'm confused. So, get it. So.
No, so like.
So are we like.
Yeah, we're doing
wait,
it.
Wait, I'm confused.
It's a TikTok, you guys. It's a TikTok. Y'all. You know what I saw? So, when Hadi, G-Fon was here, they did an FST7 video with Hani.
Yeah.
And they did a blood starving set on this.
Have you not done blood starving this before?
No.
Dude, it's great.
I mean, like.
I'm not gonna go that heavy on it, but.
What is that like?
All the blood leaves your feet. Mm. Like, you genuinely feel like you're pressing into nothing.
Stand up straight. Looks like you have a pants on.
You're saying he's a sorority girl.
The sorority girl at the gym. Go. 15, easy. Come on, 15, easy.
Oh, hell no!
Yeah, bro. Just wait. It gets worse. Let's go. 15. I can do it, you can do it. Yeah.
This isn't funny.
No, this is... Three more. Come on. One, two, three. Good. Flat right there. Come on, squeeze. Not supposed to be easy. There you go. Yeah, I mean, that's that. We, how many exercises did we do? Like seven?
Hold on, it was, because I don't want to, they're going to know. So what do? We did, we started with calves.
We did calves, we did a couple leg curls, RDLs, and then we did adductor, abductor, hip thrust, and vertical leg press.
Mm-hmm.
So, if my math's correct, I don't know.
We did a lot of exercises.
We did seven. Yeah, seven exercises total. It's the most important part at the end of the day, though, is the intensity.
Yeah,
100%. And like that's why it's nice to have a training partner, have someone to push you to do things that you wouldn't do when you're typically training by yourself. So, and almost just get the mentality that like whether you do have a training partner there or not, you need to be pushing yourself. You need to be dreading your next set, knowing that like this is going to be tough, but you got to kind of live in the discomfort because that's where you're going to grow.
That's it. No, 100%. Finding a good workout partner is honestly a really difficult thing to do. When you got one,
I'm still
in.
Looking for one, so you guys know.
But like honestly, like it's so true that like honestly, I wouldn't have done the blood starving sets. Some of that stuff on hip thrust, I wouldn't have gone as heavy.
Right, yeah.
We made progress today, and that's all that matters, and that's how you win. So
got better today.
That's it, y'all. It was a great calf, glute, and hamstring focused leg day.
Mm-hmm. All right.
That's it, baby. Catch y'all on the next one.
Catch you guys later.
All right, y'all. Finished up a leg day. We're getting some amino chem in. This is gonna help with recovery. We're supposed to take this in the middle of the workout, but we were just so dialed in, we missed it. But and there's also a pump formula in here, so it's actually just gonna help me maintain my pump afterwards. That's a nice perk, I think.
That's nice, yeah.
By the way, y'all, Tropic Thunder is the best flavor in my opinion, especially for amino chem.
S tier.
Here's the deal. Shameless plug, code Butler, 10%, save yourself a little bit of money. You know what I'm saying? And so we're doing a little bit of this. It also refreshes you. Freaking great. I'm not gonna be as sore tomorrow. I'll be popping probably. I'll have this once or twice today. I might also have it once or twice tomorrow, a little bit extra just to help repair because it was a brutal leg day. And that's the deal.